5 hours out, I worked everybody. Turn down big money, I know my worth. I'm not anybody, don't let them hold you down. I'm from the bottom, that's where they hold you down. Sink or swim, don't you drown. I'm with my circle, let's go do rounds. Do what you wanna, do what I wanna, I know. You are who you really are when you're alone. But I stay so solid with the bros, hyped up, whoa. Turn up the baseline. I don't ever watch no face, even when I'm on FaceTime. Give me more time. All I wanna see is tears of joy, that's a war cry. And we all die, but when you're living like me, they'll want your life. Seek and you'll find, can't run or hide, cause time isn't on your side. Powers.
Collision between Andre Bishop and Kimbo Slice. All right, we are ready to go here at the start of round one for this stand-up only event. So grapplers need not apply. We outline the rules off the top, but here's your refresher. No grappling of any type. We also point out fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the ground. Let's see if the combatants pose.
This could be it right here.
Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there, and he's shown a vulnerability tonight by leaning right into that punch as he tries to set up his own offense. May want to focus on some defense here moving forward. Effective punch there by Slice.
Wow! Back up to his feet.
Oh, big left hook there.
He hurt him with that hook.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
We march on, 3 minutes to go.
Oh! This could be it.
Oh! Huge shots there.
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
Strong hook to the head there by Bishop. And both guys really throwing with authority.
He's fainting with the punch.
Oh! Huge right hand!
He got hurt very, very badly.
Oh!
He tagged him!
He's picking up hard.
Oh!
Oh!
Back to his feet again. For the fences with that hook.
Oh,
misses. Wow! Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Whoa!
Oh!
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 He's out!
Huge hook that got him the victory.
Yeah, Joe, a pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming, and before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Crank right on the jaw.
So a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the huge knockout victory that could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 26 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Andre!
Well, what else can you say about Andre Bishop, ladies and gentlemen? You know about the boxing accolades, but he comes into the octagon, the greatest proven ground in mixed martial arts, and shows that there's some business to attend to here. Andre Bishop, at the very least, an injection of new blood in this UFC heavyweight division. And after that performance here tonight, we are certainly happy to have him.
Oh, shit. use a hammer.
Wayne Kimbo Slice and Isaac Frost. So here we go with this stand-up only encounter. We'll see if these guys can play by the rules. Not many rules, but you can't grapple at all. No wrestling of any kind. Oh!
Big left hand! Oh, very nice.
Both guys landing big shots.
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Oh, my shoes.
Oh, straight right. Huge block there.
Heck of a little dude, bro.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
Oh, he tagged him. He's got him hurt here.
Powerful left hand.
Oh, big left hook there. Nice defense there. Huge block.
He's blocking almost all these shots.
Oh, nice punch there by Frost. Trying to land the elbow there to no avail.
Nice leg kick.
Oh, these leg kicks are really starting to pile up in this round as he can.
Oh! He nailed him! That hurt him.
He
tagged him again.
Oh! Huge shot there, lands flush. The left hook hits home.
Are you lagging, bro? Can you still kick him?
Wow! Oh my goodness!
I'm letting you get up.
To his feet again. Amazing. Elbow to the head. He's stunned.
I'm letting you get up again. But I'm not going to do you dirty. Right.
Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one. How about that shot?
Oh!
Knockout here for the win.
Yeah, Joe, beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Great angle here.
Stand up and bang, bro.
Hard to perform much better than he did tonight. A huge knockout under the lights. They'll be talking about that one for some time. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is called to stop for this contest.
Everybody can go slide for the first round.
Declare the winner by...